first UAT European Championship Division B game between Belarus and Austria. Let us introduce the teams. Team Austria, number 0, Lucas Kopp. Number 9, Jonas Trump. Number 12, Paolo Dispacere. Number 14, Nico Valtenberger. Number 15, Daniel Bogdan. Number 17, Angela Reisen. Number 21, Jakob Stundal. Number 23, Luca Reichholz. Number 33, Samuel Wittenberger. Number 43, Alfonso Lawrence. Number 55, Simon Asparet. And number 83, Ustin Gorani. Head coach of the team, Michael Kofkin. Assistant coach, Andreas Scheister. Team Belarus. Number 4, Vadim Glacier. Number 5, David Oldham. Number 6, Vladislav Bismir. Number 7, Simafei Ustrov. Number 8, Stanislav Ulyanko. Number 9, Maxim Kelchuk. Number 10, Vitaly Lenin. Number 11, Yakov Marsalski. Number 12, Alexei Navalovsky. Number 13, Kalini Matseya. Number 14, Maxim Stubera. And number 15, Svinkiriwon. Head coach, Sergei Skarovsky. Assistant coach, Alexei Pitsikov. Referees of the game, Milan Svetkov from Bulgaria, Paul Ronsberg from Great Britain, and Yerian Hansau from Albania. Commissioner of the game, Andrei Stobi from Estonia. Please stand up for the national anthems.
Thank you. Comes to the board number 13, Danny Matsenia.
First time opening, let's try the first half. Number 15, Daniel Gokbello, first person and foul. we will need first personal foul.
Just a team. Yeah. Yeah. I'm not
Congratulations. From Belarus comes to the court number 8, Stanislav Ulyanka. Substitution. from Belarus comes to the court number 5, David Olia. Number 12 foul is Materia and the second personal foul. This was 14 foul for Team Austria. number 55, Simon Gasparet, second personal foul. 6, minus 1 is 2. 4, plus 1, 5. From Belarus comes to the court number 14, Vadim Stupela.
Thank you.
second time of the week, and I'm just... Number 21, Jakob Skuta, third, Slavkali. Push through, what I need to do.
Thank you.
Astrakhan number 55, Simon Gaspar.
Austria has won again, 86-71.